Hey there guys and welcome back, I'm the Warline and this is another video of Rise of the Tomb Raider. In the previous video you might remember we destroyed the gate over there with this trebuchet. And let's check it out now. It's been a few days since I played this again, so. Let's see, do this. Yes, should we do it like that? There we go. Stuffs. Any more? No. How do I get past this? Hello? Okay. That's really... It's keeping going and going and going and I'm sort of demotivated by the amount of time it takes to complete this game. Because why not? Come on, die. Thank you. Let's reload this puppy. Here we go. Ooh, that was close. Where do we go? There. Let's just take it out. And jump. Here we go. Behind this gate. Ooh, hello. Of course. Okay, let's do this. Oh shit. Come on. Here we go. Ooh. Of course. Need this goodness. Thank you very much. Did you burn spontaneously? Explanation, please. Where do I go? Hello. Ooh. Okay, let's trim the shit. No.
Lara, Trinity has broken through.
Yeah, we know. I figured they did.
Lara,
Let's see. Hello. What do I do? Climb the tower. So this is blocked off. I assume you jump that way. Ah, okay. Aha. Okay. No. Dang it. Oops, it's the wrong. And I was doing so good. Okay, let's do this again. I mean, why using the why placing the first level while skipping it? Whee! Okay, here we go. Almost there, I hope. Jump. Oh, crap. Double jump. Double jump. Okay, now. Aha. So we go up here. Okay. Uh-huh. And then jump. Okay. There, here we go. Swiggy! Whee! Holy Jesus. Okay. Oh wow, it's a big one. Ooh. Wow. Nice one, Warline. Let's try this again with paying attention. There we go. One, okay. Why am I doing this? Right. I had no clue what I did there, but it worked. Are we there yet? good fight. Ascension, reach the top of the tower. Ooh, it's epic view. Ooh. Yes, get Trinity. Kill Trinity. Never mind then. Ooh. Okay. Check it out that the game scares the crap out of me.
Oh shit.
What do I do? That's what I do. Okay. Why are these guys frozen? That makes no sense whatsoever. Why were they frozen? Oh, he's moving. Oh, wait, there was Trinity, yeah. That was Trinity climbing his tower. But not. That was close. Ooh, that was close. Almost at the top. Oh shit. Oh, I had to do that. Okay. Crap. Stop moving!
Anna.
Hey, it's Anna. Find your way into the Chamber of Souls. Since this is Trinity only, we can... That's a nade. How did you survive that? How did you survive that? How many Infinity is here? can you die? Thank you very much.
Lara, you have to get to cover. We're about to fire and you're out in the open.
Whoop. Never mind. Bullets, okay. Oh, he came out of nowhere. Never mind.
Thank you, Sophia. Hell of a shot.
Eat mushrooms. Point of no return. Okay, let's do this quickly. Okay. Let's finish this game. I assume it's ending real soon. Okay, it's gonna be a fight.
I have a visual on Croft. She must not be allowed into the Chamber of Souls.
Constantine.
Okay, so how do I do this?
I don't think you'll be able to hit him.
We'll keep trying. We're reloading the trebuchet. Hold on.
In the air. Let's try again.
We're reloading the trebuchet. Hold on.
Interesting.
We're ready when you are, Lara. Just give us the signal.
Let it go.
Here it comes.
Oh, I missed. Crap. Boom!
Got you, you son of a bitch!
God damn it! Send
now.
The squad, now! I want her dead!
Let me guess, we got lots of... Yay, we get people! As usual, we get people now. You suck! I saw you. Hello. come on. Hold on.
I'm not done yet.
Okay, I will give you time, but hurry up. Why do I jump on this stupid thing every single time?
Okay, we're ready. Okay. On your signal. We're launching.
That makes no sense whatsoever.
You can do this.
Oh, I died. Oh. Oh, hello. You knew you could go down there.
Okay, we're ready. On your signal.
Dang it, stupid camera. Come on!
If there's anyone left alive down there, I want Croft dead! That's your last order!
Need ammo, which we don't have. That's dumb. That's dumb as well.
Let's finish this.
Oh, come on. This is getting repetitive. Hello?
We have
to reset the counterweight. We'll be ready soon.
Na 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 na. You can attack me. I'm gonna stay behind this invincible structure.
We're ready to launch the target ship. Just give us the signal.
It took a stinking while, but yeah. Next. I have no clue where I need to go though. I apparently have to destroy all of them, okay. can't see. I genuinely have no idea where to go though. Find an exit. Yeah, where is the exit? Oh, finally!
Just you and I now, Lara. You have no weapons, no allies, no hope.
I have no weapons, but you. What am I doing? I am kicking your butt. I need to distract.
I wonder, did you watch your friend Jonah die?
What the heck?
No! My destiny lies in the chamber of souls.
I want my bow back. Give me my bow. Thank you very much, sir.
This is not my destiny. I was meant for greatness.
Well, too bad for you.
This was never your destiny. Your sister let you believe that.
I did. All of this for her. Don't you walk away from me.
Bye.
Wait! Trinity killed your father.
No, you're lying.
He begged for his life. And when that failed,
just
he begged.
Shut up.
Burn it out.
Exactly. This divine sword is mine.
Anna! Stop! Your men are defeated. Your brother is dead. No! That's what Trinity has wrought. Death. And that's all they'll ever bring. Give this up. I gave up everything for this. I have no intention of giving it to Trinity.
What about your father? You're dooming him to be mocked by history. How can you let this go when you're so close?
I'm willing to make that sacrifice. I can't let you take it.
Think of the millions suffering and dying. We can save them. We can change the world. Together.
The cost is too high, Anna. We aren't meant to live forever. Death is a part of life.
That's easy for you to say. You're not the one who's dying.
But this isn't about you. This is about humanity, about protecting what it means to be human.
They're coming! We're surrounded!
The sword is not meant for the world!
This is your chance, Lara. Everything I've done, everything you've done,
Another Croft doesn't have to die for this, but I'm willing to.
Oh, hello.
Well, I'm not.
Good luck with that.
Please, I'm dying. This is my only hope.
Ha! It's mine!
No!
It's okay.
I'm sorry. Jacob, hold on.
I've held on for too long already.
You knew I'd destroy it.
In all my years, I've met few as extraordinary as you. It's finally happening. My ending.
I'm sorry. All I wanted was to make a difference.
You already have. You already have.
My dearest Lara, I often think about how my father would turn over in his grave if he knew the shame I had brought upon our family's name. Croft, what does it even mean? I just hope you can make your own mark on this world someday. Remember that the extraordinary is in what we do, not who we are.
Destroying the source was the right thing to do.
I still feel like I let him down.
I think you would have made the same choice. Come on. You've got a plane to catch.
I listened to his last tape 1,000 times, but it's as if I was hearing my father's words only now, for the first time. It doesn't matter what choices he would have made. I have to make my own. The myth of Katesh was real. There are secrets out there that can change the world. I need to find them. Not for my father, not for anyone else. Trinity is still out there, and they're more powerful than I ever imagined. I can stop them. I can make a difference. I can make the right difference. Anna, you said another Croft doesn't have to die for this. What did you mean by that? You killed my father, didn't you? Trinity ordered his execution. I couldn't do it.
You're lying!
I loved him.
It's done.
Good.
What about Croft?